Anna Kournikova reappears after birth, dancing to Enrique's latest hit. Anna Kournikova looked on top of the world as she danced along to partner Enrique Iglesias' latest hit El Baño on board a boat in a fun video shared on her Instagram account. The glowing new mom, 36, wore aviators and a casual high ponytail and played with her dogs as she showed off her moves in the Floridian sunshine. Spanish pop star Enrique, 42, looked equally as stylish in a cocky bomber jacket and baseball cap. Anna also shared a video showing her cuddling up to one of her beloved dogs during the blissful day out. The Russian tennis star seems to have made a habit of jamming to Enrique's songs on boats. In 2016, Anna showed off her toned body in sportswear while dancing to Enrique's duet El Corazón and singing every word perfectly. She shared the videos on Instagram, captioning them "The dancing marathon continues, sharp dance with him and sharp dancing fool." Anna, who retired from tennis in 2007, and her longtime partner Enrique only recently become first-time parents. The Miami-based couple welcomed twins Nicholas and Lucy just over a month ago, sharing the first adorable snaps of their children on Instagram last week. The famously private pair managed to keep their pregnancy a secret for the full 9 months, before announcing the twins' arrival in December. Enrique's mom Isabel told Hello's sister publication, Hola, that Enrique is extraordinarily happy. Anna and Enrique have been together for 16 years and met on the set of Enrique's Escape music video. Despite numerous marriage rumors, the couple have made it clear that they have no plans to wed in the near future. Speaking to Hola. In 2012, Anna explained, "I believe in marriage and commitment, but I'm happy as I am."